this roof drain sump pan, model LSP. This is manufactured and sold by Roof Drain Sump Pans. It's a division of Alltech Plumbing. I designed this pan myself, and we have it manufactured on modern laser equipment so the dimensions are exact and precise each time. Here are the features to it. It's got this sump area here. It's 2.5 inches deep, and it lowers your drain down so that the water can actually get down into it. We've got the elongated holes here all the way around, and that's so when you sit this in the roof, by the way, this is designed to sit perfectly between joists that are 24 inches on center. Your joists are going to be right over these holes, okay? So when you set this into the deck, put your screws here, and it anchors it right into the rafters. This pan works really well on steel decks. You just cut out the area for your sump pan, and then put in your self-tapping screws or whatever method you want to do to anchor it to your steel deck. Works fantastic. Also works on concrete decks. Just drop in your wedge anchors through here, secure it down, you're good to go. So, it's got that versatility to it. I designed this pan around the Zern Z100 roof drain. And in the very near future, we're going to have a universal pan. It's going to fit all of the major drain manufacturers that are on the market. So, at the end of this video, be sure and subscribe if you want to stay in the loop for these new developments. The final thing is it has these integral tabs. They're actually manufactured into the drain, okay? And I'll show you in just a second how to mount this drain, how fast it is. There's a couple of ways to install the drain. You can actually put the sump pan in the roof, then put the drain in. But for demonstration purposes, I want to do it this way. So turn your leaf grate upside down. Put your drain like so. Take your roof drain pan, line it up with the holes, which it is right there. Next thing you want to do, bolt it down to the pan. Okay, so there's three more just like this. I'm not going to make you sit through the video while I put all three in. Screw this down as far as you can. Do not over tighten this bolt. You will break these lugs. The lugs that are castings on the roof drain. You could crack them. You don't want to do that. So take them down. Just snug it down. That's all you want to do. Take your nut, your tightening nut below it, tighten it down. Again, just a little bit more than finger tight. Now your roof drain and your pan are now attached. You just set them in the roof and you're done.
Okay, this is Roof Drain Pans Company, model LSP, flat roof sump drain. And it's attached to a Zern Z100. And we've cut the roofing out. And we've cut a square out of the plywood deck between the rafters that matches up with the sumped area on the LSP roof drain sump pan. And we're gonna go ahead and show it. You would basically just flip it down into the roof and you're good to go. Okay, you can see the roof drain sump pan, model LSP, and the roof drain are now in the roof. And now we wanted to secure the sump pan to the roof deck. I've already started one here. Basically have a beveled or beveled head screw, and you're just going to screw it down one of the pre-cut, laser cut holes that we have around the perimeter of the sump pan. So wherever your joists may be centered, you can move the screw over to attach it, or if it's a concrete deck or metal deck. We also have pre-cut holes on the corners, so it can be screwed down. So we put one here, and then all four corners. And you can put as many as you'd like. Secured
some 2 inches to eliminate ponding. All these products are available at roofdrainpans.com.